This is one of those crazy freak accident moments in weightlifting. Everything looks completely fine up to this point. He even looks really confident before he goes up for the jerk. Honestly, there should be some sort of back spot or cushioning behind him, because like, how do you even prevent this?